December 31st, 1959. Something crazy in my life was about to happen. A new decade was going to start. Hey, Johnny. I got some news. I'm gonna move out. I'm gonna move out of my parents' house. Sorry. Well, I'm gonna try. I don't know. This decade's just gonna be full of surprises. I don't even know what's gonna happen to me.
Your 60s is gonna be a weird decade. I'm calling it.
Yeah. Well, me, you, and Timmy guy, we should go on a trip together, and we should experience this decade together.
Think anything notable would happen? Like, with the president or something?
No, the election's, coming soon. So we'll see.
Alright, that's it. No food for a month.
Alright, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1! Happy New Year!
Happy New Year!
Alright, let's start it. Oh, it's good to see you, Johnny. Where's little Timmy? Is he here?
I don't know.
Yeah, he probably got too drunk last night. So, 1960, we're only 2 days in. Anything happen yet?
No.
Okay.
Hello.
There he is. How's it going, Timmy? Good to see you again. Johnny. This is Timmy.
Hi, Johnny.
I hope he's not a nuisance to you, because he can be very annoying sometimes. So, election coming up. Who are you voting for, Nixon or Kennedy?
I don't vote.
You don't?
No.
Okay, well, this is very awkward.
Yeah.
What about you, Johnny? What do you doing?
Well, Nixon is currently the vice president, so. But Kennedy... is a young guy.
So you're going Kennedy?
Yeah.
Okay, we might watch the election. I know you don't vote, but you know, that's kind of just what me and him, that's kind of that's a tradition funny. Sometimes.
Yeah. Well, yeah, I watch the election. I just don't care who wins.
Okay. Well,
you hear a lot.
Welcome
of
to the 1960s, man.
Oh yeah.
Welcome to the 1960s. What, you think he's like a time traveler or something?
Well, I don't know. We just got here. I figured I'd welcome him.
Well, yeah, I haven't seen you since the 50s.
Yeah, it's been a while. So, alright, why don't you check it out? Why don't you check the place out? Hey, how you doing?
President Kennedy was shot in Dallas. And then didn't John Cena sworn in on Air Force One as the 36th President of the United States? Excuse me for a moment.
What's happening?
Well, it's only the 4th presidential assassination in like 100 years, so...
This is bad.
I know, right?
We need to tell Timmy. Did you find out?
It's in like every newspaper across the country, so... And it's probably the top story on TV.
Sure, this is real? This can't be happening.
Well, it is 1963. Nothing crazy's gonna happen. Lyndon Johnson will be a good president.
But...
he may never get to see man walk on the moon, though.
Who would have done this?
That's the thing.
Kind of mad.
They don't know, but they think it's a guy named Lee Harvey Oswald. who was also shot and killed.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
You don't like... If you don't like something, you don't just shoot somebody to take it away from them.
Yeah.
Sometimes I just feel like life is getting more and more cruel every single second.
Hey, baby, don't you cry. Hey, baby, don't you pass me by. Remember the boy used to sing this song when the summer nights were long. I love you.
Back in with you guys. I just need a little break to cope with everything that's happened. But, tell Timmy that I got us tickets to the Beatles at Ed Sullivan's show. Do you want to go?
Maybe.
I know you probably have a Twins game to see.
Yeah, I mean,
maybe.
So, how is 60s treating you?
Well, violence. You heard about what happened, right?
Yeah. I'm starting to think that we might be next.
What?
All the stuff that's happened so far, I wouldn't be surprised if we just randomly got murdered. We just gotta keep moving. I didn't expect the first 3 years of me getting out of my parents' house to be this hard.
Well, you know, the 50s weren't the greatest either. The Korean War. Other things.
You need to learn your history more.
I mean, most of the people were still suffering from World War II by the time the 50s rolled around, so... We should be glad we don't have to deal with that. Well, except Vietnam might. I don't know why. I just feel like we might have a war with Vietnam.
I'm sorry, I missed you, man. Alright, let me go see Timmy. I'll break him the good news. You know, once JFK died, I started listening to the Beatles a little bit. I think it's just something that helps me cope. The music is just so happy. Talking about love and stuff, I mean. It just kind of feels like you're in some sort of imaginary land, you know. So that's kind of why I wanted to go to Ed Sullivan's show. It's not because everyone's talking about it. It's because I actually like them.
Why are they called the Beatles?
Why aren't they called the B-E-E-T-L-E-S?
Why?
Yeah. It's a little strange. Have you listened to them yet?
No.
Really?
No. I've been too busy... watching sports, because Minnesota now has sports teams.
Mm. I can see that you like them.
You know that expansion NFL team we got a few years ago?
It's got like a horn for a logo, right?
Yeah, purple.
Oh, the Vikings. Yeah, the Vikings. Yeah.
And these guys are the Twins. You probably know why.
Well, thank you. Well, I'm glad that you're not abandoning your Minnesota culture now that we're in New York. But, yeah, that's life. I can still move back in with you guys, right?
Sure.
Alright.
Hey, that guy was walking there. Get it? Because we're in New York.
Yeah. Have you ever went to a football game yet?
No.
Is that something you want to cross off your bucket list?
Kind of.
Timmy, I am just so excited for this. This is going to be amazing. After
who's your favorite Beatle?
Gotta go Paul, you know?
I like Ringo.
Yeah. But, you know, how I discovered them, just after JFK's death, they released their album with the Beatles. It kind of made me, you know, a little more happier.
Yeah.
It's like I'm in some sort of fantasy land. Okay, also, oh God, I hate to say this. I shouldn't have to even tell you this, but it happens way more than you think. At every single concert, there are always at least 1,000 screaming girls, so you must... You might want to cover your ears.
Yeah, I probably will have to.
All right, Timmy. Let's get there. All right, we're here.
Here we are.
Beatles, here we come.
Ringo!
Get a haircut.
God, guys, this is amazing. You killed out there. I want to hold your hand. That's like the best.
I want to hold your hand.
And I just did. So it was amazing. Thank you for everything, Paul.
Well, thank you, guys. That's really nice of you.
Yeah,
thank
you. Amazing.
Thank you.
Might have been one of the best things I've ever seen in my entire
life.
All right, I just bought the vinyl. Revolver. Yeah. Let's give it a spin.
All right.
You know, my life is up and down a little bit, but ever since that magical time at the Ed Sullivan Show with Timmy, life started to get a little bit better. What do you say for old time's sake? We give it a spin.
Let's do it. Awesome.
That was one of the craziest things I've ever heard in my entire life.
All right, so I'm not gonna go there yet. I'll be there soon. Yeah. I'm glad we're doing this. This is for a good cause.
Bye, Johnny.
See ya, man.
Hey, Johnny. I am gonna go to a Eagle Rights March with Timmy.
I would go with you, but I got 2 tickets to a Twins game, and I'll bring in someone.
Okay, well, say goodbye to Timmy.
Well, tell Timmy I say goodbye.
Alright. See you later.
Equal rights! Equal rights! Equal rights!
Oh, where are you, Timmy?
Don, where are you?
Oh my God! Timmy! Timmy! Timmy, no!
Tim, no! Tim, what happened? is my friend. Why aren't you doing something about this?
Don.
I'm so sorry. We should have just came together.
I'm gonna be okay.
I should have saved you. I should have been there. Help him! He was too young.
Now, to speak on Timmy's behalf, Mr. Don LaFleur.
Hi, you know, it's easy to experience someone dying when they're not with you, but when you're right there in the middle of it, when he's so close to you, but you just couldn't stop what happened, it's just the toughest pill to swallow. This decade is just tearing me up. Anything that could go wrong does. As I look at myself in the mirror now, I'm not gonna recognize myself. I'm just gonna know myself as the guy who let his best friend die. He died because he fought for something he believed in. Somebody didn't support it, and he had the nerves to shoot him 2 times in the back. I was somebody who let that happen to him. Timmy was only 28. He always wanted to live with me. He got his chance. But it didn't last long enough. I'm gonna miss him so much. Anytime that I was sad, he would always make me feel better. We just had so many memories. I just wish he survived. That's all I have to say.
Well. Timmy died. He's okay. Lived with us for like 3 years.
Alright.
Because you done that.
I wasn't even in state, dude.
You're an asshole. Why would you do that to my friend?
I wasn't in state, you dummy. I
just wish you could have came.
I hate you.
Sir, you're under arrest.
No. Get off of me!
Get back here!
Why does this have to happen?
Step off the lemon. One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I gotta tell John.
In a scene described by one investigator as reminiscent of a weird religious rite, five persons, including actress Sharon Tate, were found dead at the home of Miss Tate and her husband, screen director Roman Polanski.
Year. I'm so sorry.
I know.
I just... Martin Luther King died. Vietnam. Things are just getting worse and worse. But I feel like if we stick together, then everything's going to be okay. You know? Despite everything that's happened, despite everything that we've had to go through, they didn't kill us. We made it out alive. And I couldn't have done it without